Nothing is permanent in this world. Nothing is permanent. When you say the hydrogen within this layer starts to burn, when the heat is produced, the hydrogen starts to burn, it causes the star to expand. The heat will cause the star to expand. So what is happening? During this stage, the star appears red in color and is called a red giant. The normal star, when the layer, the heat generated is too high. So what happens? The hydrogen starts burning massively. The star will expand. From the normal size, it becomes bigger and it becomes red in color. That's why we call it the red giant. If the red giant is not massive, that means if the red giant is not so huge, a white dwarf is formed. In the process of becoming big, it fails and the heat finishes. No more heat. It becomes a white dwarf. That means it's dead. A white dwarf means the sun is dead. The star is dead.